pull. First log for our new host coming out. This is a blowdown, so it's a freebie. You have to kill a tree for this one. Okay. She got hung up. Gonna have to do a little maneuver here.
Says this is probably our first log for our cabin. Gotta delimit now.
Now there goes the first piece of the house. Get 15-20 feet out of that piece. Tractor girl doing her stuff. Get another two or three logs out of the woods today. Drag them back up to the base camp. Strip them, put them on the drying rack. Size them up, mark them. Then we can start figuring out what we're doing.
Okay.
Oh, another two trees up there. Oh, three. Oh, no. This is our drying rack. We'll be putting logs for the house up on top of here, plus logs for our telephone poles. This one that's marked with the pink marker, that's for a telephone pole so we can get internet up to the cabin. We have to collect about 30 of those, I think 30, to get up to the cabin. Then some of this other stuff's firewood, just getting it up off the ground so we can dry it out. That one there, it's a 15 to 18 inch log at this end, 10 inches at the far end. We'll be able to use maybe half of that log or three quarters of that log. Those two there will be some short ones. They're 18 inches at one end, or 15 inches at one end, and 10 inches, probably 15 feet up from it. So we'll get some wall wood out of that. Anything else is firewood.